In consumer news, it might be the future of fast food. Chick-fil-A testing a new mobile pickup restaurant. It'll be in New York City and focus on mobile app and delivery orders, so no drive-thru like most Chick-fil-A's. The fast food chain is also testing an elevated drive-thru concept. That's at a new restaurant in Atlanta, and that's kicking off later this year. So we'll see how both concepts do, but honestly, I go to Chick-fil-A all the time. I feel like they have it together, okay? They're pretty quick.